This morning, First Energy Solutions plans to shut down the nuclear power plant in Beaver County in the next 3 years. That's part of a plan to deactivate 3 nuclear power plants, including 2 in Ohio, over the next 3 years. In the meantime, the plants will continue normal operations. The president of First Energy Solutions says market challenges forced the decision. The company could seek buyers for the plants instead of closing them.